getting some good news on a Friday. Gotta love that. So, got a big-time commit for Oklahoma. Four-star outside linebacker Kip Lewis has made it official on Twitter. He is verbally committed to Oklahoma. Brian Odom gets a big one again, rated as a four-star, a 5.8 on the rival scale. Definitely a guy who's going to join Kobe McKenzie in building this awesome front seven for 2022. And, you know, he was able to take an unofficial visit, went to the spring game, had a great time, and just Grinch, Odom, all those guys doing work, man. And you just take a look at this recruiting class so far of who OU has, and defensively, there's a lot of potential for this class. And, you know, the names that are building up that you're hearing out, you're thinking of Gabe Dindy out of Florida and other guys coming along. It's just the excitement level of the defensive recruiting is getting better and better with each passing month, each passing year. Oklahoma is on the right track to become a defensive power once again. What I like about Kip Lewis is that, you know, you look at his rivals profile, he says he's like 200. He's probably like around 210-ish right now. But just watching his highlight film on Huddle and everything like that, this guy is built. He is the type of linebacker that's built to take on spread offenses. And he's just so good in open space that he reads the offenses really well. He tackles well in open space. And he's also a pretty good pass rusher as well. So always love to have more athletic guys like this kid verbally committing and hopefully sooner than later becoming a big part of Alex Grinch's defense for years to come. So I'm excited about Kip Lewis. There might be more commitment news later on. Today, this weekend, we don't know yet. Just keep an eye out, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. But man, just it's been a few months since we had a verbal commitment. But now that things are starting to pick up with you know, the spring game, we just had the spring game last weekend, and you know, we're starting to get some momentum for the big barbecue later this summer. So that's going to solidify, hopefully, a lot of decisions going forward for 2022 and hopefully for 2023 as well. So definitely looking forward. The offseason is going to give us a lot of content, especially when it comes to recruiting. So really, really looking forward to see what Kip Lewis can do once he gets to campus. Hopefully he'll be an early signee in December. I don't see why he wouldn't be at this point, but you never know. Some guys, they want to do, they have reasons, whether it's academic or, but he's verbally committed now. So unless something pops up, I don't see why he wouldn't sign in December. So with that being said, Boomer Sooner, enjoy your weekend, everybody. If there's more good news, I'll be here to pop on and to the YouTubes and talk about it. But for now, you'll have a great weekend and enjoy the rest of the draft. And hopefully I'll be back later on to talk about Creed and Ronnie getting picked, where they, hopefully they'll end up in some good franchises. And we can talk about that later. Have a good one, Boomer Sooner.